George MacKay running into the extras while filming 1917 was an accident, but each take was so expensive to film that they kept rolling.